Hey family, so I wanted to get on here and kind of talk to you guys about something that I was dealing with today. So I'm a part of this rewards program, and I decided to get online and check like the results, like my status, and see how far along I am with the program. And then I was so proud of myself. I was like, oh my goodness, I'm this far ahead. Like, this is so great. And then I got added into this Facebook group with like-minded individuals who are in the same program. And then I see that like a lot of them are so far ahead of me. And it just made me feel so bad. So I was sitting there, my eyes are like watering up because I'm really starting to feel incompetent. I feel like a failure. And I'm just sitting there like really about to cry. And then that quote popped in my head, that comparison is the thief of joy. And I was just like, wow, how true is that for me right now in this moment? I was so proud of myself for a moment. And then I saw that some people are ahead of the game and doing better than me. And it took all that joy that I have for myself. It took it all away. So I wanted to share that with you guys. You know, so often we compare ourselves to other people and we don't know their story. These people that I'm comparing myself to, they could have been doing this for months and months and months. I'm only not even a full month in. And so looking at their progress and comparing it to my own, I don't know what they've done. I don't know what their lives are like, you know. And then a scripture popped up in my head and I had to look it up, where in the Bible it says that the promises of God are yes and amen in Christ Jesus. So anything God has promised me, it's already mine. It's gonna be mine. So to sit and cry and feel bad for myself and think these mean things about myself when God has already told me what he's gonna do for me, it's like, where's my trust? Do I trust in God? He said that the promises in him are yes and amen. So no matter where I am on my journey, I don't have to fear about what will happen next or if I'll get this or if I'll get that, because God already told me what's coming to me. So I just wanted to share that with anybody, if anyone else is going through that, I don't know. But yeah, so I hope you guys have a good night. Bye.